August 16, 2017, by Corinne Sanders. That's why he snapped a photo of himself and his friend all dressed up in the grad gear on the big day. But when he sent it via text, he didn't realize that the intended recipient didn't actually get the message. It ended up going to a total stranger. Campbell had accidentally sent the photo to Roger Hawkins, a real estate agent from Columbia. Twitter King Bob, instead of letting Campbell know he had the wrong number, though, Hawkins gave him a thumbs-up photo and a sweet congratulatory message. Twitter King Bob. Learn more about their accidental exchange in the video below. Video played present.